For Chef Ramsay, the Handlebar in Long Island, New York, was a disaster from the moment he walked in. An angry owner.
You can all go fuck yourselves, and I don't care if it's all for nothing.
A lazy chef.
I think hiring me wasn't necessarily the best idea.
And awful food.
It comes out looking like dog food.
It took a great deal of effort, but Gordon managed to make an amazing transformation of the Handlebar in just a few days.
Congratulations on being Long Island's first gastropub.
Now, 1 year later, has Billy taken Gordon's advice, or has he reverted to his old stubborn ways?
First time I came here, it was like stepping back in time. Old-fashioned decor, old rotten food, also one of the most stubborn owners I've ever come across in my entire life. But we changed all that and created Long Island's first ever gastropub. I cannot wait to see how they're doing.
Hello, Billy. Am I pleased to see you?
Very great to see you.
Hi, sir. Likewise. Good to see you. Yeah, got a big smile on your face. Good to see you.
How you doing?
When Gordon walked through the door today, my heart stopped.
How are you both?
Good.
So nice to see you looking happy.
Yeah. No, I think things actually have been doing pretty well.
Good. How's he been?
Still very stubborn, but, you know, he's better than he was before.
On a scale to 1 to 10, his stubbornness, where are we?
10.
10. Oh, it's better than 11.
Yeah.
This time a year ago.
You think this is good?
Yeah, but it's not bad in everybody's opinion.
Who's in the kitchen?
Melissa.
Melissa?
Yeah.
That's great news, you know that. I didn't think she'd be here, to be honest.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I'm gonna hang myself.
How are you?
Hey, how are you today?
Nice to see you, my darling.
Always a pleasure.
Always a pleasure.
It was surprisingly not horrible to see Gordon.
Last time I saw you, you told me you didn't care, you didn't give a fig, you didn't want to be a chef. I don't even want to cook anymore.
That's, you know, it's a whole new world. Showed me the light, Gordon.
I'm so happy, you know that?
Yes, sir.
Why is everybody looking so happy? What's the secret?
You gotta stay upbeat.
Listen to you, Mr. Motivator.
I'm a lot more confident now. I really tend to be more involved and want to see this succeed.
If there's one thing I want to see, yeah, before I taste the food,
okay,
is what? The walk-in, Billy.
Oh, okay.
Let's go in there.
Okay.
I ran in the other direction when Gordon wanted to go into the refrigerator because I know what happened back there last time.
Oh, my God almighty. That there was a clam. I'll bet every fucking dollar I have, this fucking place hasn't been cleaned in years. I'm disgusted. Oh, my God. It's immaculate.
Yeah, and everything's fresh.
The difference is night and day.
Yep.
I cannot believe the difference.
I definitely wanted him to be impressed. So I'm glad he was really happy with everything.
It is that clean in there, I felt like eating my lunch off the floor. Are you happy with your gastropub?
Yes, we're very happy with the new direction that we were set in, and we're trying to stay on that track.
You were frustrated last time I saw you.
Let me help you.
I want you to help me, but I don't know what to do. I have a job that I have to work so I can pay my mortgage.
Sure. How have you been personally?
Well, I think this year has been better for me. Mm-hmm. Billy is handling the restaurant much more efficiently, and he feels better about it.
Good luck.